Dr. Silver.
Dimitri's responding. The treatment's successful, isn't it?
Well, I can tell you that the treatment's had some effect. Mr. Marick is no longer comatose.
Thank God.
Is he oriented?
Oh, yes. He's asking for you.
How are you feeling?
Feeling.
Hungry?
For the sight of you. You know how much I love you.
Yeah, I know.
We'll always love you.
I'll always love you.
Don't want you to suffer.
I'm not suffering.
It's not fair.
It's a miracle, is what it is.
No.
I gotta tell you, bro, first time I saw you was kinda scary, but now, she's a genius, your wife.
My wife.
Yeah, you look so much better.
We still have a ways to go.
Fine, fine, whatever. Just welcome back.
Alex, I need to talk to Edmund alone. I know you're angry.
Not anymore.
You shouldn't be. I've kept things from you.
Hey, Damien, you were faced with... who knows how I'd react, you know, if I thought I was going to lose everything.
You'd be loving.
Yeah, well, I won the kinder, gentler contest a long time ago.
You take care of her.
With Alex? Oh, hey, you know, she's incredible. She's brilliant, and she's honorable, by the way. She kept your promise. I found out she didn't break it.
She loves me.
Yeah, well, you're a lucky man.
Promise me. This will be hard for her.
Dimitri, I know how tough this is, okay? But you have all of us here, all of us. You know what I did with the West Wing? I turned it into an on-site hospital. You say the word, you're home the same day.
And then what?
And then you recover.
You think so?
know it. Hey, it's the only acceptable option if you're a Marick.
Just promise me you will take care of her.
Dimitri, we'll all take care of, okay? We all will. You should see her with Jillian. I mean, the two of them, they're a pair. They share everything. She wants to see you. Dimi, she needs you.
Edmund, no, no, not like this, man.
Okay, shh.
Like
okay,
this, I mean, please.
Shh, just breathe. Take it easy, okay? Everybody's gonna come in and yell at me, all right? Easy. Oh, it's okay. That's probably your plan, right? To get me thrown out of here?
I love you.
I love you too, bro.
You tough Jillian. I'm sorry. I love her.
Okay. You tell her yourself, all right? Whenever you're ready.
Eugenia. Tell to you.
No, you're gonna do that. Not with my accent. I'll get her, okay?
You want me?
I'll get her, okay? You just rest easy. Dimitri, I'll see you tomorrow, okay? Okay? I'll see you. See you tomorrow.
Edmund. Maddie. Love. Too much. For me.
I can't help but spoil her. You know, you should see her these days. She's so cute.
Set yourself free. She wants that. Maria.
Get some rest.